What's going on? Hey, all the dust is settled from Christmas, from New Year's. The parties are over. The friends and family have gone back their own way. And now you're back to normal. You're back at your grind, at your job, whatever you do. And I feel like times like these, this downtime, the lull in the fight is when people get weak. People are then susceptible to do things that they ought not to do. And I'm really talking about veteran suicide, or suicide for anybody for that matter. Be on your guard. Do not give in. Do not fall for that moment of weakness where an instant it can be over because you made a foolish and stupid and selfish mistake. Couple tips. Number one, talk to your buddies. Talk to your family. People love you very much. You are very important to just about everybody you know. And if you're not important to them, they shouldn't have the privilege of knowing you. But you matter. You're important. God loves you. And I want to bring up something, especially for my veteran buddies. Do you remember those fights you were in? The really tough ones, the bad ones, where things went crazy. And you got out of there alive, however you got out, however many pieces you happened to get out. You recall, and you thought about it, and you go, you know what? There must have been a guardian angel with me. And I believe angels are very real. I think there's a lot of scripture to back up the fact that you do have angels or an angel assigned to you at some point in your life, maybe for your whole life. Do you think that angel doesn't know who you are right now? You think they've abandoned their post? That they no longer care about you? And greater than that, do you think for one moment that the God that died for you on the cross, that loves you so much that he thought about you while he was hanging from that cross and bleeding and dying, think he doesn't think about you right now to this very day while you're going through whatever it is you're going through? He thinks about you. He cares about you. He loves you. He has not given up on you. I'm not going to give up on you. I'm going to keep saying what I'm going to say. I hope you listen. I hope you send this to somebody that needs to hear it. Don't give up. Don't be weak. Stay strong. And remember, it is the Lord who goes before you, and the God of Israel is your rear guard. He has your 12, and he has your 6.